Good morning, folks. It's about 7:30. I just got in the truck. I had to do some work at the house this morning. It's raining down here in Texas. It's Saturday, March 10th, 2012. I thought I'd go head on down to Leon Cita Dig site and do a little surface hunting. I don't think it's raining down there. I kind of watched the weather and hoping it's okay. I'm fixing to call the ranch manager and see if it is raining down there. I ain't worried about a little rain if I'm just walking. So anyway, I'm heading down there. Good luck to everybody this morning. Of course, I will post this evening, but anyway, I'll go ahead and put this song on there. I kind of like this song. Eddie Arnold.
Well, I got as lonesome as a man can be, a dreaming of a girl in Tennessee. The Tennessee stud's green eyes turned blue, 'cause he was a dreaming of a sweetheart too. We loped right on across Arkansas, a whooped her brother and a whooped her paw. I found that girl with the golden hair, and she was a riding on the Tennessee mare. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Stir up and side by side, across the mountains and the valleys wide. We came to Big Muddy and we boarded the flood on the Tennessee mare and the Tennessee stud. Poured a little baby on the cabin floor, a little horse cold playing around the door. I love the girl with the golden hair and the Tennessee stud loved the Tennessee mare. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun and his eyes were green. The nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud.
Dang, I forgot to bring a couple arrowheads down with me today for this fella. Dang. But anyway, folks, I will get back to you. I get down here and get to hunting some arrowheads and hopefully get lucky later. Well, folks, here it is. It's Saturday, March 10th, I believe. Been out here walking probably 30 minutes or so. This is where I found them last ones I was out here on, but I found a tool right here. I didn't walk this part. I had the guy that's helped me the other day walk through here. Looks like I found a tool. It's broke, but it's kind of raining, so I'm gonna make this short and sweet. I'll show them when it cleaned up later. Well, folks, it's still Saturday, March 10th. I believe it's the 10th, 2012. I'm still in the Leon Cita area surface hunting. I found my piece here. I think my buddy missed. See it right there. It just may be, it may not be what I think it is here. But let's take a look at her. Yeah, it's been worked on all right. Yeah, she's made that way. See her at cleanup later. Okay, folks, it's still March 10th, I believe it is, 2012. I'm out at the Leon Cita Dig area, surface hunting. I think I come up on one finally. It could be broke, I don't know. I'll zoom in here a little bit on it. It looks good to me from here. I'll zoom back out. I'm still learning my new camera here. So let's see what we got here. It's a little baby, but we can take them all, even if it broke. Oh yeah, nice little point here. First point of the day. I don't think she's broke nowhere. See her at cleanup later. Well, fellow Arrowhead hunters, still Saturday, March 10th, I believe. I come out of the brush here. I'm walking back and forth. I got a lot of surface hunting to do here, and I found another. Well, I'll show you this I found a minute ago. It ain't really much. It's broke. It's a broken point. Found another triangular. I kind of moved it here. At first, I just seen the very tip of it, top of it. I wish I would have kept it. Or not pulled it out of there a while ago. I just moved it like that. But this is another one of those trianglers. Them little fat ones. With a flat bottom. It may have a little tip damage, or it's made that way. I don't know. I have to clean up. I'll show it to you later. Well, cousins, I just walked just a few feet here, and I come up on a point here. Looks like a point to me. Looks like it could be broke, though. Look at the end of it. Take a look at her. Yeah, I can see she's broke. Anyway, I thought I had something here. It's definitely a nice tip, or it would have been. But anyway, there you go. She's broke. I'll walk around here for a few minutes more with camera rolling. Keep them arrowheads rolling. That sounds stupid. Anyway, later. Well, cousins, it's me again. I've been walking down this road here. Head down there to where grass starts. I may have found something here. A little better. I got a bunch of stuff I put in my pouch. Broken pieces and stuff. But we're going to see what we got here. That looks like it might just be a tip or a tool. But cousins, we're fixing to go down there and look at her together. Here we go. Let's see. Hope it's something. Hate to get everybody's attention for nothing. Well, probably broke. Almost looks like it's worked that way. But anyway, we'll take her. Almost looks like it's worked that way. We'll find out, clean up. I got a lot of chips and stuff here I'm going through, so this is a good area. I'm going to walk up and down this thing. I'm taking my old sweet time. Hopefully find something here. But like I said, I got some bits and pieces in my little pouch I carry, put stuff in. So anyway, I'll continue on. I don't know. There's lots of stuff to look at out here. So one of these days I'm going to come back and just get bits and pieces like this here, just in case some of you folks out there might want something. I don't know. There's so much flying around the area, I'd say, well, I don't need nothing. But anyway, later. Well, cousin, I just came from that side road to this one, and I think I found another point here. Zoom in here a little bit. Let's take a look at her. Oh yeah, that's another one typical for this area down here where I'm hunting. Let's go get her. I'm trying to slow down my camera. That thing may be broke too. Got a little ding on the bottom of her, all right, but by most part, I think she's mostly there. This is a heavy little point. This is a nice one. Like I say, it just got that little piece broke off right there. Like that, she's whole. But she ain't whole because she's broke. Anyway. Later. Well, here I am again, almost down the end of this thing. Come up on this gravel bar and I see, where all this gravel been washing. zoom out here so y'all can see. There's a little pile all through there.